Hello everyone, welcome to Design Bytes. Today let's see how to animate vector drawables using ShapeShifter. First, let's start editing name and duration for the animation and then import the SVG icon. Once you have imported the SVG into ShapeShifter, let's all be good designers and have a proper naming for groups and paths inside our vector. Sometimes ShapeShifter might miss the colors you want to have for your icon, so try to check the fill color for the vectors and change it accordingly. As we want to have a translation animation with this icon, I'm creating a group because translation and rotation can be applied only on the group. So I have created a group called Animate and then moved square shape into this Animate group. Let's set this translation property here. I just want to animate to 250 milliseconds from 0 to 5 position. Now see how it animates. So we are moving the square block from one place to another. Now let's create another translation X property here. So I want to move this square block from one place to another again. So I'm setting the start time and end time again. You can see I'm changing from value to 5. And then I want to add translate Y property here, so that the square block moves from top to bottom. I'm setting animation duration and then from and to value here. Now let's see how it animates. Yes, that's what we want to achieve. And then I have to add another translation X property here so that it moves to the bottom right corner. Now we just want to change the values here. I'm adding translation X from value and to value here. Yes, that's what we want to achieve. We are almost done, but we want to change the color too. So let's see how to change the color. So we're trying to change the color now. I want to set the animation duration and then color end value. That's to value. I'm changing it to blue color. I also want to change the color of calendar outline. So I'm trying to change the calendar outline fill color, setting duration to 800 milliseconds and then changing the to value here to the purple color. That's it. That's the animation we want. Let's run the animation. Thanks for watching.